Walt Disney Pictures presents its all-new 29th full-length animated motion picture. Australia. Mysterious. Untamed. And for a young boy named Cody and his magnificent golden eagle, it was a world of adventure and discovery.
Fire!
Until... they met the villain McLeach.
That bird's gonna make me rich.
An evil trapper who threatens to separate them forever.
It's time you learned how to fish for crocs.
No!
But though hope is running out, a message is on the way.
Help,
to the Rescue Aid Society.
There has been a kidnapping in Australia.
And two little heroes, Bernard and Bianca, are flying in.
Let's go for it!
It's the rescuers in the most dangerous mission ever.
We'll never make it!
Cinch up your seatbelts, mates.
Now, they're joining forces with their new friend Jake and his army of misguided mates.
Howdy, howdy, howdy.
Aw, Frank, give it a rest.
They're flying into action, riding into danger.
Missed.
In the most breathtaking rescue mission ever.
Hey, who killed the music?
Oops.
Yeah!
This holiday season, join Bernard, Bianca, Jake, and...
Wilbur!
In an adventure above the ordinary, in the land down under. Walt Disney Pictures, The Rescuers Down Under.
Throw another shrimp in a barbie, sports fans.
Here we come!
Legend has it, there was once a king so cruel and so evil that the gods feared him. Since no prison could hold him, he was trapped forever in the form of a great black cauldron.
The Horned King, that black-hearted devil.
Walt Disney Pictures presents The Black Cauldron. Escape into a world of darkness.
Are you coming?
Me? Go in there? Oh, no, no, no. It's a terrible place.
A world of excitement. A world of dreams.
Byron, the greatest warrior, a true hero.
And through the magic of 70mm photography and 6-track Dolby sound, you will be transported to a fantasy event for the entire family.
Look! Look, sire! It's working!
Soon, the Black Cauldron will be mine.
In the great tradition of Disney animated classics, now comes the newest Disney spectacle of them all, The Black Cauldron.
Almighty Zeus, please, hear me and answer my prayer.
Hercules.
How do you become a true hero?
Look inside your heart.
Walt Disney Pictures presents...
What the gladiator?
Hercules!
Stronger than 10 men. And having a devil of a time...
Name is Hades, Lord of the Dead. I hate him.
Trying to prove himself.
Get ready to rumble!
My favorite part of the game, sudden death.
This summer,
come on!
Take off on an epic new adventure.
I'm right behind you, kid! I'm way behind you, kid!
Featuring a monster cast.
Guys, Olympus would be that man.
A hotshot villain.
I've got 24 hours to get rid of this bozo. And you are wearing his merchandise!
And one true hero.
Get out of here! A major hunter! Get out of here! And who to stop?
Get them!
It's the man.
Hercules!
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 The myth.
I'm an action figure!
The movie.
And hey, two thumbs way, way up.
Hercules.
Well, well.
a small underworld after all, huh?
I'm a man.
I was transformed into a bear. Magically.
But crazy.
Gesundheit. Do either of you know where the lights touch the earth?
No.
Hey, I know that place.
You do?
Yeah, follow me.
My name's Coda. Say it with me. Coda.
Keep all that cuddly bear stuff to a minimum, okay, kid?
The truth is, I got separated from my mom.
See through another's eyes.
Those monsters are really scary, especially with those sticks.
Feel through another's heart.
Coda, don't be afraid.
And discover the meaning of brotherhood.
I always wanted a brother.
Coda!
Peter, look out!
Walt Disney Pictures presents Brother Bear.
Up there, high, high in the dark bell tower, lives the mysterious bell ringer.
He lived a solitary life behind stone walls.
Hey, Quasi, what's going on out there? A fight? A flogging?
The Festival of Fools.
All right, all right. Wine, women, and song.
Outside was a world he only dreamed about.
I'd never fit in out there.
Whoa!
Until he met Esmeralda.
Come with me.
You're right. I'll go.
Way to go, lover boy.
A guy so swell.
Join the fun.
Sit.
Hey, whoa!
And live the adventure.
Come back here, Gypsy!
What a woman.
From Walt Disney Pictures comes an incredible film about one extraordinary human being discovering the magic within himself, the Hunchback of Notre Dame.
Daughter of a chief.
She has her mother's spirit. She goes wherever the wind takes her.
Come down here!
And she lived a life of freedom.
No! Not that way!
Watch out! Come on, lads! Steady on your course!
He was an explorer, searching for adventure in a new land.
Come on, man. We didn't come all this way just to look at it.
Let us hope they do not intend to stay.
I'm counting on you to make sure those heathens don't disrupt our mission.
I made it myself.
But though their worlds were very different...
These pale visitors are strange to us.
No one is to go near them.
Their destinies were one. From Walt Disney Pictures comes the story of an American legend.
Who are you?
Pocahontas.
Come run the hidden pine trails of the forest. Come taste the sun-sweet berries of the earth.
John Smith?
The tree is talking to me.
Then you should talk back.
He's handsome, too.
Oh, I like her.
She believed in her dreams.
Volkworm has asked to seek your hand in marriage.
I think my dream is pointing me down another path.
Followed her heart.
What are you doing here?
I had to see you again.
You'll be turning your back on your own people.
I can't leave you.
And found a love that changed the world.
Let the spirits of the earth guide you.
I love him, Father.
Bravo!
On June 23rd, Disney presents its all-new 33rd full-length animated motion picture.
I look once more just around the riverbend, beyond the shore, somewhere past the sea.
With music by Academy Award winner Alan Menken and lyrics by award-winning lyricist Stephen Schwartz.
And you'll never hear the wolf cry to the blue corn moon, for whether we are white or copper-skinned.
This summer, experience the adventure.
Until you can paint with all the colors of the wind.
Pocahontas.
It's okay, Penny. You have Bolt.
I've altered him.
He can protect you now.
Bolt, speak.
Get that dog!
Nice move. Bolt!
You'll never see Penny again!
And cut!
He's the star of the biggest show in Hollywood.
She's still in danger!
The only problem is...
Hold on, Penny!
He thinks it's all real.
Don't let him out! He's never been off the set before!
I'm coming, Penny!
Production of the hit television show Bolt shut down today when its star dog went missing.
Oh. Oh.
You look familiar.
What?
Yeah, he's real good with the faces and such.
I gotta remember, it's gonna kill me. Hold on. No, I don't know. I thought I knew.
I need someone close to the green-eyed man. A cat.
Wow, it's a good knot. Were you in the Navy?
Well, I'll release you, Cat, when we find Penny.
Cat, slow down! You're scraping the fur off my...
He must be so scared.
Bolt's not scared of anything.
You're Bolt, the super dog!
Where's Penny?
She was kidnapped by the green-eyed man, but I've captured this cat.
Whoa! You're crazy, man!
She's taking me to Penny.
I can be a valuable addition to your team.
The road will be rough.
I have a ball.
Easy won't be part of the equation.
Promise.
Danger at every turn.
I eat danger for breakfast.
You hungry?
Starving.
How do you say no way I'm doing this in crazy?
Let it begin.
One unlikely team.
Look, genius, you're not a super dog. Ooh.
Is on a mission to get back home.
Bolt is lost. He could be anywhere by now.
I feel alive!
And a Disney comedy event.
Bolt!
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 Is about to be unleashed.
Super Bar! Super Bar! We need a fast set of wheels.
I'll get my ball.
Bolt.
Come there!
Let it begin!
Let it begin!
Everyone on this planet has a dream. The question is how far you're willing to go to make it come true. Take Lewis, for example.
All right, Lewis, knock him dead. That was a figure of speech. Please don't kill anyone.
All his life, Lewis's dream was to find the family he never knew.
I know they're out there.
But the funny thing about chasing dreams is that no one can do it on their own.
What are you doing up here?
Desperate times call for desperate measures.
And the journey will always take you places you never imagined.
What is this? Where are we going?
To the future!
Let's go!
The first visitor to the future.
Wow!
Will discover a strange new world
and a family.
Lewis, meet the Robinsons.
That's even stranger.
Why is your dog wearing glasses?
Oh, because his insurance won't pay for contacts.
Frogs?
Genetically enhanced frogs.
And his only way home...
I have to find my family.
We'll help you, kid.
...is about to be stolen by a guy who gives evil a bad name.
What the...
You are now under my control.
I am now under your control.
Don't repeat everything I say.
I won't repeat everything you say.
This may be harder than I thought.
I haven't had this much fun.
From Walt Disney Pictures.
If I had a family, I'd want them to be just like you.
You have to go back to your own time.
When it comes to adventure...
Dude, I can't take you seriously in that hat.
When it comes to family...
I think my wife Lucille's baking cookies. Bake them cookies, Lucille!
When it comes to comedy...
I've got the caffeine patch!
You can stay awake for days with no side effects.
Sorry.
There's no time like the future.
Now my slave, seize the boy! Why aren't you seizing the boy?
Meet the Robinsons.
Oh, get it off! Get it off!
November 27th.
Mister, you okay in there, right?
Beware the cyborg.
This appears to be some kind of map.
This is the moment Jim Hawkins had always dreamed of.
Whoa, treasure planet.
Now, he's determined to go for it.
This is my chance to set things right.
I don't want to lose you.
Make you proud.
Robert Louis Stevenson's greatest adventure, Treasure Island, as it has never been seen before.
All hands to station!
Walt Disney Pictures presents Treasure Planet.
How cool is this?
What are you looking at, weirdo?
Yeah, weirdo.
Brace yourself. What a pleasure to meet you, Jimmy.
It's Jim.
And you are? I want to say Larry.
He may be on a quest for gold.
Gonna make people see me a little different.
Mr. Silver?
Cyborg.
But he better watch out for Silver.
Change in plotlines!
Pirates on my ship!
Oh, mama.
We move now!
This isn't over yet.
Sometimes...
Come on!
Courage can be the greatest treasure of all.
You think a pup like you can take on the likes of me?
Watch me.
Treasure Planet.
Captain Flint?
In the flesh! Except for skin, organs, or anything that resembles flesh.
Good afternoon, gentlemen. Now, we've all heard of the legend of Atlantis. Pure fantasy.
Well, that is where you'd be wrong.
That young Thatch gets crazier every year.
I can prove Atlantis exists.
I'm sure of it this time.
Milo James Thatch. I'm acting on behalf of my employer, who has a most intriguing proposition for you.
It's the Shepherd's Journal. This journal is the key to finding the lost continent of Atlantis.
They'll never believe you.
I will find Atlantis on my own. I mean, if I have to rent a rowboat.
This is exactly what I wanted to hear.
But forget the rowboat, son. We'll travel in style.
You're gonna need a crew.
Yes, Mr. Thatch.
Well, you'll need engineers and geologists.
Got them all. The best of the best. Gaetan Moliere, geology and excavation. Audrey Ramirez, don't let her age fool you.
The name's Sweet, Joshua Sweet, medical officer.
Vincenzo Santorini, demolitions.
Hey, look, I made a bridge.
Tenant, take her down.
Diving officer, submerge the ship.
Dive, dive!
Like all our chances for survival rest with you, Mr. Thatch. You and that little book.
Zoleshma, don't not my lotach to.